They finished paving off on this house just before Christmas. It's just porcelain laid on a concrete bed. There's an eco drain running the whole way around the house. You can see we've mitered all the corners. A couple of recessed manholes. And paved up all the way up the side. There's Kieran. We're going to render these walls this week using a K-render with base coat. There's a couple of lights to go in the steps. I'm going to clear this decking off and put a base in for the composite decking. We've cleared the old decking off. You can see how rotten it is. Get it cleared off and get it ripped up. Got a duck keeping an eye on us today. So I've stripped the top decking off, and as you can see, the base underneath isn't really up to the job. And it's meant to be 500 centres really for decking, and there's about a metre between each one, so it's definitely not very good. About built the framework up now. Kieran's just putting the last one in. See, nice tight joints. Lovely. Customer's just brought us out some jars of tea. Bloody massive mugs, look at that.
We're using 240mm by 120mm sleepers for hardwood, so the slow grown. We had them left over after a job to use up, so they're very strong, a lot stronger than 4x4 posts. So we use them in, we put them down, concrete them in, and then screw them to the sides of the joists. So I bet some of you are looking at where we've dropped the noggins and thinking, why have they missed one? Ideally, noggins are in to stop the timber twisting over time. Bear in mind the decking will be going across here, pinned to the top of your brace everywhere. This can't twist because it's got this against it, and this one can't twist, so it can't physically do that anyway. So there'd be no point dropping them in every piece.
There we go, just got all the posts in. It's probably time for a bit of a tidy up now. And just dropping in the last few bits and bobs. Just started beading up the block work. Customer's just treated us to a little snack. Kieran's just dropping in another row of joists around the edge just to carry the border.
edge off on there and along there. Continue the border around. Too wide, dark one for the light one. Put them out really. And then set some lights. Going in the grey one.
Just marking out, put the border in. Just getting the edging in now. Just trimmed her off nice and square. Soon be home time. So got most of the border in. Last one just to drop in. As you can see, it's snowing. So it might be a good day to call it. So we've got the first border around. I'm just measuring up to put the lights. The lights are going in the dark one. We're just dropping in the second row. A couple more cuts to do and then the lights are going and it's done. Okay, we're making up the framework for underneath the little pond. Put the fascia board on. I'm going to start fitting some lights. We've drilled the holes ready. The lights. We've got all the lights in for the decking. Decking needs a very, very good jet wash off because it's filthy. Got all the lights in the faces as well. We make gearing to finish the decking off. Got all the panelling finished off now. All the ends tidied up nice and neat.